Right then, this bit is BMX around the world, where we actually cheated, we did this before the start of the competition, and it's my chance to find out about the history of BMX. Now, BMX around the world suggests all over the world, but let's start fairly close to home. There's a chap over here I want you to meet by the name of Charlie Foley, who's from the Scottish Freestyle Association. Now, Charlie, first thing, I didn't realise there was a separate association for Scottish riders to the rest of the UK.
Yes, we've been a self-governing body for roughly 2 years. We're now in the process of trying to affiliate to UKBFA to make it the one governing body.
Right, so you both work together on the same project in future?
Yes, I would hope so.
Something that's interesting to find out about is that the UKBFA has been going for, 12 months just now?
12 months, yes.
You've been around for 2 years?
Roughly about 2 years, yes.
How did it start then? Was there a keen racing fraternity in Scotland?
There was racing, and then from racing stems freestyle, of course. And just a group of people that noticed the boys enjoyed freestyle, set up a committee, and, you know, run it that way.
So are there a lot of competitions in Scotland specifically for SFA members?
Oh, yes. We have six throughout the year, six. Similar to UKBFA Nationals, which we call Scottish Freestyle. Yeah.
Right, and do you get English and Welsh and Irish riders coming over?
No, it's solely for Scottish riders.
Oh, keep it safe to yourselves. There's a lad riding here who's obviously very qualified doing some flatland stuff. How good are the Scottish riders? I mean, this is unfair asking you that, I suppose. You're biased, but...
I would say they're as good as UKBFA riders, obviously because our boys come down to the UKBFA Nationals, so obviously they're as good.
Well, I think the best way to look at it, Charlie, is this, that in the UK team, you've got some Scottish riders, so they must be good enough to take part in the team competition, so best of luck with the SFA in the future.
Thank you very much.
Great. And now over to Andy for, what's this? BMX style.